It kind of means that, do something, like when someone does something bad to you and then you kind of just let them go without it, and like they don't get in trouble and then they, they're friends again.
Alright, to sum it up, what is forgiveness?
Forgiveness is being let go of the charge against you if you do something wrong. Saying it's okay. How can I say this without saying you're forgiven? Everything's okay, your slate has been cleared, and you're back in the right again. You're back on Easy Street. Everything's okay.
Forgiveness to me is getting a second chance so you don't get in trouble.
Okay, so forgiveness means that if you were to do something bad or mean, that you can get renewed.
Okay, forgiveness means to me that God is letting you be okay even when you did something bad.
Forgiveness is having all your sins taken care of. It's eternal life.
Getting raised.
Forgiveness to me, the words I think of, I think forgiveness is Jesus and the cross and,
Forgiveness means saying sorry is to mine.
Forgiveness to me is a gift from God. It means that even though I don't measure up to what he wants for me in my life, that he says, it's okay, I love you anyway. And that kind of unconditional love, I think, is the root of forgiveness, and then learn to pass that love to others. You know, everybody messes up, and if I hold that against someone and don't let it go, then I'm not being forgiving.
God's forgiveness means to me is when he renews us of our sins and believing in other gods.
To me, forgiveness means that as hard as you try not to commit sins, occasionally you may commit one, but you don't have to worry that it will affect your salvation.